You are it.
All right, thank you, Steven. How about, well, let's get Annie up here again. Let's get Annie up here again.
Can everybody look at Pat and see what she's doing back there?
Don't you, oh you have to be there.
Hi everybody.
I know you all know me because I work the tables, I do the dancing. I want to be the top of the party, but tonight is a very special occasion. These guys are the top. These guys are all that's important. I met Annie, they came to Nashville. And the minute I met Annie, I said, wow, that's the girl for him. And she was artsy and funny, exciting. I don't know about her eating habits because she was gluten-free. You know? And like, you know that I've cooked. And this gluten-free thing, I don't know. But we took them to all the gluten-free restaurants, I wanted to let you know. Because this girl was special and I wanted my boy to be happy. So basically, I want to say that, again, Mike did tell me he was going to Israel, and I said, you gotta go. I know I said that to you. You gotta go, because it's free, like Ian said. And secondly, you may never get a chance. This is your birthright. And so, when he met Annie, and he's traveling back from Los Angeles, and this and that, and I said, wow, this must be an amazing babe. Okay, and I knew it was the real thing. So over the last few years, I watched them paint this picture. And Mike, you know, being like very smart, said, who's painting by numbers, you know? But Annie, she's a natural talent. And so together, one was painting by numbers and the other one was using the natural talent. And guess what? Tonight they finished the picture. This is the picture and it is done. This is happy, love, memories. And remember, this is for life. I truly believe in that. I love both of you very much.
Oh, cheers, everybody.